you think I'd show up in a limousine? No. Had to save my money for security. Got a stalker walking up and down the street. Says he's Satan, and he looked at me. I bought a secret house when I was 17. Haven't had a party since I cut the keys. Had a pretty boy over, but he couldn't stay. On his way, I made him sign an NDA. Something he can cry about. I thought about my future, but I want it now.